Hi, welcome back to Rebecca's Travels. Today we're going to be talking about Birmingham and the West Midlands and UK. So let's jump right into it. Birmingham is a large city in the West Midlands, and it's one of the largest cities in the UK. It has absolutely a lot to do. You've got the Bullring, which is a newish shopping centre. It's absolutely huge. It's got like a cinema also like attached to it, and there's also lots of different shops to suit many budgets, and it's also got another large shopping centres as well. The shops there to suit a range of budgets. It also has some charity shops, some pound shops, and so it's an absolutely brilliant place to go shopping, and it looks absolutely fantastic on the outside, the architecture and everything. Also you've got the Birmingham Nash Express coach station. There's also local buses and trains and trams going around Birmingham. You can also get taxis as well. Transport links are brilliant. You've also got the Sea Life Centre in Birmingham, and you've also got the Cadbury's Chocolate Factory Museum with a ride attached to it. It tells you the history of Cadbury's chocolate, which again is very interesting. I haven't been, but I know that it is, again, they're both good places to go and visit in Birmingham. There's also other museums as well and art galleries. There's like on Broad Street, lots of pubs and nightclubs to go to. There's lots of brilliant hotels. I stayed in the Post House. It was the old Post House, but now it's the Holiday Inn, and they're a fantastic brand of hotel. And again, it's it was absolutely amazing. Yes, that's all I can say. For a company that I used to work with, and yes, it was a brilliant hotel, and they had this fantastic scenery inside the hotel as well, and they had this nice food and a nice breakfast as well. And definitely I would recommend it. And again, I've been in quite a few Holiday Inn chains, and I just think they're amazing and fantastic. And the Holiday Inn as well as Express Holiday Inn, they're both fantastic. The 3 and 4 stars are both fantastic value for money in my opinion. There's Also, like other bed and breakfasts, and where you can stop at, there's a lot of eating places such as cafes and restaurants which are really good. Again, there's an airport. There's the brilliant Birmingham Airport that basically I think has flights not just around Europe, but they're also getting some worldwide flights as well. There's also like these single cars that just drive you from the train station to the airport and back, which look absolutely brilliant and fantastic. And again, it makes it easier to get around as well. So it's such a large city, and they take you from their hotel to the train station and vice versa. And yes, they're just amazing. Especially if people have walking difficulties, then again, they're just ideal. Again, there's quite a few good large car parks as well, so parking I don't think is a problem because there's multi-stories and other car parks. So yes, that's absolutely fantastic. And other places in the West Midlands that I've been to is West Midlands Safari Park. Now that again has like a wildlife zoo as well as some family rides attached to that. Again, it's a good family day out, especially if you live around that sort of area. There's also the brilliant Black Country Museum as well, and that's absolutely fantastic. And that has like a Victorian like lifestyle museum, and there's trams going around it as well, to get from one part to the other, and it's like a brilliant open-air museum. It's just fantastic to go any age group. So yes, that I'd definitely recommend it. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next travel channel. Thank you. Bye.